no got skanks. Everybody, you know what I'm saying?
Check it. Well, it's the M.I. cricket letter. Ain't no one better. And when I'm on the microphone, you best to wear your sweater, cause I'm cooler than the polar bear's toenails. Oh, hell, there he go again, talking that shit. Bend corners like I was a curve. I struck a nerve, and now you're about to see the southern player serve. I heard it's not where you from, but where you pay rent. Then I heard it's not what you make, but how much you spend. You got me bent like elbows, amongst other things, but I'm not worried. Cause when we set up in the party, like I'm out, you scurry. So go get your fucking shine box and your sack of nickels. It tickles to see you try to be like Mr. Pickles. Daddy Fat Sax, B-I-G-B-O-I is that same motherfucker that took them knuckles to your eye. And I try to warn you not to test, but you don't listen. Giving a shout out to my Uncle Donnell, locked up in prison.
Now throw your hands in the air and wave them like you just don't care. And if you like fish and grits and all that pimp shit, everybody let me hear you say, oh yeah, girl. Now throw your hands in the air and wave them like you just don't care. And if you like fish and grits and all that pimp shit, everybody let me hear you say, oh yeah, girl.
Now, my oral illustration be like clitoral stimulation to the female gender. Ain't nothing better, let me know when it's wet enough to enter. If not, I wait, because the future of the world depends on if or if not the child we raise gon' have that nigga syndrome. I will it know to beat the odds regardless of its skin.